Hey guys, it's Mario here, and in this quick video, I want to share with you one of the most powerful lessons that I've learned in my life, and it comes from one of my favorite books of all time, The Art of War by Sun Tzu. And you guys probably heard about the title. It's a very famous book, well known, and not many people have actually read it. If you haven't, I hope that this video inspires you to read the whole thing. And if you have, let me know in the comments below what's your favorite lesson from it. And one I want to talk to you about today is about commitment. And in the book, Sun Tzu talks about different ways to defeat your enemies, some of the ways that are more than just traditionally overpowering the enemy. And one particular one really stood out to me, and it's the one where if you have two armies clashing, if you have an army going head to head, your army and your enemy, one of the best ways to defeat an enemy is to leave them a little bit of space to escape. Give them that exit. Leave them a little bit of room so they can take the exit if they want to. And the funny thing is that the human nature, and most of the time people will take that exit. And even if the enemy is a smaller army, you want to leave them that exit so they can escape, so they don't fight to the death, so you reduce your casualties. Don't put them in a position where they're gonna be giving their 100%, because then you're gonna be in trouble. And you guys probably heard about the whole burn your boats thing. Most people have heard about that, where there's really no choices. There's nothing left to do but to fight. It's you're either gonna survive or you're dead. And this is really one of the concepts as well about that commitment. And even back then, people recognized the power of a human being that commits 100% to something. And I see this all the time. As a coach and as a mentor, I've been teaching men how to live a healthy lifestyle for almost 8 years now, and how to get in great shape mentally, how to have physically that fitness that they are looking fantastic, they have the energy levels that they can channel that energy now into their business, into other things in their life, and they're just feeling great. And I see a lot of people trying to reach their full potential and their life goals without 100% commitment. They're going at it with like a 90% commitment, or even like a 99% of commitment can get you in trouble, because you might be literally 2 feet from the gold and you just take that little bit more, but because you have that 1% of commitment that's lacking there, that's gonna be enough for your monkey brain to negotiate with you and negotiate and talk you out of pursuing this, and you give up literally half an inch from the finish line. I see this happen all the time. Before a big breakthrough, people tend to give up because of that lack of commitment, because they're unable to follow through. This is the same in fitness, I see this in business, and I don't want you guys to make the same mistake. I want you to remember this story. When you want something, when you really want a big life goal, to get in incredible shape, to have the energy level that 100% from the moment you wake up to the moment you go to bed, that type of energy I'm talking about, dialing in your nutrition, dialing in everything in your life, your business, your relationships, everything. Those are big life goals, and they take 100% commitment. Those goals don't come to the dabblers. They will not come to people that are half-assing things, and I don't want you to be that type of person. I want you to attack it as 100%, because then you will follow through, you will get there. And this is what I wanted to share here with you guys, because it's something that I see missing. So I hope you guys resonate with this. I hope this helped you. Let me know in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe. And if you have already subscribed, make sure to hit the bell icon there to get notified of future videos. I have some really cool stuff coming your way. So I hope you guys are having a great day, and I will see you guys in the next video.